So usually when I do that code, I use it with the B flat. You see, if you can hear what I mean?
Yeah, it would be an E flat chord at that point.
Yeah, I would play it like this, but you know, that's a bit hard at the end of you like this.
Oh, 1644! another second.
Now, are these the same chord? Like, is this the same chord progression repeated?
1644.
Yeah, that's twice the same. You can do it.
Okay, I'm just gonna like